when you are under a lot of pressure in a critical moment, in a championship or in a particular race, it's the one that can put together the combination between aggressivity and calculating things that will get the best result.
His precision in the wet, it was just unbelievable. He just filled the car so much more.
Ayrton was always very, very fast when it was wet.
He was exceptionally committed, I think, more than anybody else.
As a racing driver, one has to be in tune with your emotions, your body, your mind, your psychology, all these things. So I think Ayrton had those qualities in abundance. When everyone else was cautiously going around thinking, ooh, I better be careful, he just went, go.
My first race in the wet with go-kart was a disaster. Just complete joke, I couldn't do any good. And people were going here, going there, passing me, overtaking me, and I couldn't do anything about it. Then on that day I learned that I knew nothing about running the wet, and from there on I started testing and training the wet. Whenever it was raining I was there in the circuit training, testing, and then I learned.
So well did he learn those lessons that he became the acknowledged wet weather specialist in Formula One and seemed to be able to do things with 1,000 horsepower and minimal grip that were beyond the grasp of other drivers.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain, just singing, singing in the rain. Dancing in the rain, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm happy again. I'm singing and dancing in the rain. Thank you. singing in the rain.